Hi guys, Ozgi Agis and Gokbai Dimeji, who dealt in a very good way with their friends and co-stars. And recently a new event has taken place. Jansu Tuman, who played the role of Faridee with Gokbai Dimeji, and she is one of the closest friend of Ozgi Agis and Gokbai Dimeji. Now she has wished Gokbai Dimeji for the season 3 of Ozgi's Kardi series. And not only that, she also said that the project will be highly successful again, just like season 1 and season 2 of Ozgi's Kardi series. So Ozgi has given a reaction and she said that it's a good thing that Jansu has wished Gokbai Dimeji and she is happy for that.